if there was a match that me and you wanted to pick to be featured on Behind the Match, definitely it's this match. You know why? Because it was in Philadelphia, screaming fans. We went out there, we was nervous, we was down to one ball of emotion, just bam!
Damn rude.
We just killed it.
The Usos have literally dominated this match up to this point.
And one thing about the Shield, they're a strong unit.
And that's what makes the Shield so dangerous. I don't know how two guys can be everywhere. They are.
They take advantage of the ref. Maybe we should start doing that more.
And that's called cheating.
Owen Reynolds just almost decapitated. Wow, what a clothesline.
Still got a bump on the back of my head from that, man.
Roman Reigns! What? You gotta be kidding me!
He was going over. I was like, dude, this isn't gonna end well at all. That is one maneuver that I don't ever want to take again.
Jey Uso going to the top rope. It's Uso time.
They love the Shield, but at the end of the night, when we hit that splash, that 1-2 that he came and said, and you can hear him go, oh! If you even look at the guys in the front row and the little kids, everybody's like. Spear got me.
It's over! What a match!
It's a good fight, man. That might be one of the best tag matches of our career.
That was.
Hands down.
The best.
Hands down.
The Shield victorious, but how game for the Usos tonight?